Hi guys, today I'm going to make a quick tutorial on how to create this absolutely astonishing flower from circles. I was inspired when I saw these amazing flowers made by design studio Jorin Osternhof. Hope I pronounced it correctly. You can find the link in the description box. So let's start. Cut 10 or 12 small circles for the center of the flower. The diameter of my circles is approximately 3.5 cm. Then cut 20 or 24 circles for the petals in two colors. The diameter of my circles is 4 and 5 cm. Have a nice viewing! And if you like this tutorial, please let me know. Thank you, see you soon!